Alright, we're back to this.
This shit fest.
Alright, so we're back here. Well, we need to grab a thing of dynamite again, so that's not gonna take too long. Oh, there it is. Wrong spot. First things first. I don't care if I die here right now, because you want to play the dynamite, it doesn't matter too much. Because we're probably gonna die from the faint up there, so. Bring out the shotgun. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Just let him run. God damn, I can't even tell what button is what anymore. Hey, get back in there. Man, I hate this thing. Stupid deadly, these stupid bears that don't stop respawning. You know, game design that just does not work for the life of it. Run all the way back just so we could probably die from the enemy that's right on the top of the roof. We all know that's what's gonna happen. Let's be real here. Remember, they thought this was a good idea right here. Good, he's not there. Remember, they thought this was a remember, this is stupid. This is honestly one of the worst designs of games. Right here. Game design up to gods right here. Oh, we're dead. The guy's back. We're dead. That's it. Nope, not doing that. I heard it's an easier trick, and I haven't even just did that world one at this point because. Fuck, this is. Because, damn, dude, just damn, this is. This is one of the worst things in the end. No, not one of. This. is the worst of the game. Like, wow, this is... this is practically unplayable. Sup, Ember? Welcome to the worst. By the way, there's new channel point, but there's a new channel point sound thing. Why can't I land on this? Stay on the thing, you damn dirty bastard! Jesus! I still died. How? And yeah, we moved the room around. Yeah, we did that. Can't reach the champ point.
You were close.
Yep, and Professor Oak says that, and torments me in my eternal soul. Yeah, we had that since... yeah, that's one of the first sound alerts I made for the channel. Yeah, let's bring on that new alert to show you and whatnot.
Welcome to bonus stage!
Oh sure, it didn't shoot me this time. Stupid tank. Heck. Oh, that's right, I forgot. Forgot to click back on the game. That one was my own undoing. That was my own stupidity right there. I can't even blame the game for that one. I forgot to click back on the game itself. Oops. This was Mike's pick. The game is good, except for some levels. This being the absolute worst level in the entire game. And one of the worst ever. Also, you see these, polar bears that keep shooting me? Yeah, there's almost no point to killing them, because, right, for whatever reason, only in this area, they respawn infinitely. No. Ah, no worries. We're gonna try to wrap up the game today since there's not much left after this and whatnot. I hate this section though. This section is legitimately one of the actual worst. And I mean, like, legitimately saying it. No, but I can understand where you come from on that. This is an old game, this is originally from the Dreamcast, which ended up getting ported to the PS2. But since the PS2 emulator works like absolute dog shit, we go right to doing the Dreamcast version. Which has the bullshit design thing I was talking about. Nope. Just keep my eyes on this stupid little bastard. Oh, come on, stay on there, you. God. Eh, makes sense since it was around the time of, you know, greedy platformers. Nah. Yeah, we're bad. 3D platforms with animals or something like that. I don't know. Run! And get some health while I'm at it. Oh yeah, it has a certain aspect of DK64 with, you know, you can only use characters can get certain collectibles and whatnot. So how's that going? No. So I can get this little bitch out of the way. And most of my hope is gone again. What a surprise, says nobody. Oh yeah, and the bad bitch is there. The one who infinitely spawns on top of the roof. Where we practically start. Yeah, this stage was hell to me yesterday. Even though we're technically the stage actually canonically takes place in hell. For some reason. And maybe that's why they call it the bad place. Not happy-go-lucky sunshine land. But Christ almighty. I mean, seriously, considering this is an aspect of the game, considering this is an actual level, I don't know, part of me feels like I've been too harsh on Beaver Bobber. That's how bad this has gotten. Got back to the point if I'm questioning how I've been to Beaver Bobber, you know you're bad. As a thing. Come on! Why? It is a bobber.
Definitely rigged.
Mm-hmm. Rigged to the highest content. You know, I'm just gonna try the easy way that people have done it, even though that's stupid. Okay, let's see. God damn it. I even need to do that. Get me out. Oh, come on. Look at. Like, seriously. I seriously love that you're off. Oh, yeah. I mean, hell.
How we go?
Oh, for God's sakes.
Technically, the one for the rig was me, you, and Joe. Mike and Tim, not there. Nice.
You know what sucks too? This War Hell section. This is the last part of the stage. Ugh. Fuck! That's the first time I got on there too! I panicked because, I never expect to actually get on there! Stupid goddamn little fucking ledge. Yet. Shit, I pressed the wrong
button. That's so fucked up. Wow.
Damn right. Also, I love how that's a channel point. All because Tim got invincible. Made for a good redeem. Yeah, this character is not meant for platforming. I think the one character actually meant for platforming in this game was Bungalow. The one with the high jump! Sucks. Please get on there. Well, I like to take you to a class called Platformer 101. Platforming Creation 101. Don't do this shit. Don't do it. Like, this is not suited for the kind of jump we got here. Practically pixel perfect bullshit right here. Come on, dude! Just let me get on there again! Okay, what the hell was that? Why didn't you just stop me for it?
I'll say it. If we ever get another dog, I am not naming it Rufus, because Christ almighty, this is gonna... This thing's just annoying. Yeah, no kidding. Like, come on. And you know what's the worst thing? This isn't even the first... There's another tank after this. There's still another tank to do. If I die, I gotta do this section all over, then there's the automatic fuck off. I also got one. Nope, I can't double jump. This is not one of those games, unfortunately. Because Christ almighty, we could benefit from that from this section. And also for one other section that we did like earlier on that with a jump that was too damn high for room. That was just barely that we could just barely make. So close so many times! I only landed on there once. Didn't think I actually make it, so that's why we got off. No. Oh, come on! Like, seriously, like that! How is this? I thought I was going off again! But no, it reacted like, nah, you actually made it. Now you're like, fuck off of that! That's some unreactable horseshit, boy! Not sure what kind of accent that is, but see, I mean, that's why, because that kept happening. It's like, woo! Like, I think that's why I reacted like that. And you need to get onto that small little thing and jump off from that. There's no optional. It's like, no, you have to do it from there. No exceptions. Sup, sir? What up, Sirius? Welcome to the stream. Fuck it. Believe me, I tried doing the bomb thing as well. Can't get it to work right. Ah, fuck me. I know. The bombs, you need to blow up the tank from the inside, which. Not sure how to do it with bombs here or not. Try to do a single bomb in this. I think the bomb, from what I remember, I think the bomb method is much easier in the PS2 version, if I remember correctly, considering you have the tank capping towards the side and whatnot. However, I do know the method of, you know, I've seen the method of, you know, getting up there, turret shoots down into hole, tank blows up. That's the method I'm trying to do here. Since you really can't make a good aim with the bomb thing from here. really can't. Yeah, Dreamcast version, fun stuff for the most part. Bad Place can die. Because it's a Dreamcast version and it has the infinite spawning polar bears, which is actually the worst thing in the world. And also because the PS2 emulator sucks. So, had to do a Dreamcast emulator. Even further, the version I... No. Yeah, I don't even know what the intended solution is here, to be quite honest. Like, all I know is, blow up tank. Yeah, figure it out yourself. Like, they give nothing on that. It's hard to do it from the back considering the amount of bombs that come out from behind and whatnot. Is it because, you know, because it has to be, like, being on lag or something or whatnot. Especially when it comes, mainly when it comes to the streaming sort of thing. Like, everything just goes down to... Maybe it just slows down to a crawl at that point. I don't know, maybe it's me, or I don't know. I hate that thing so much. There! Finally! Blow up, first tank is down! Thank Christ on bacon! Now here's tank number two. Which, for all I know, you just need to put the detonator on the... Put some dynamite in the back, it dies. Which sounds a lot easier than how this is. By, like, every measure possible. But if I die to do this all over again, I'm gonna be mad. Because this thing was already bad enough. Of course, you have to do this all over again, because this game is... Because fun is only a subjective thing here. I hate everything! Like, you... You had to do. I fucking hate this level. I fucking hate this level. I'm so done with this shit. Blow myself up so I can have some more health upon a restart and whatnot. There's only so much I can tolerate before. For one, end something. I am. These fucking bombs. And these fucking polar bears. That's where my problems come in the most. Other than jumping on tanks. These assholes are just the worst. They cause all my problems here. At the moment.
I hate polar bears. No matter how many you kill here, they just keep coming back. They shouldn't, and this tank should not be here anymore, but no, we just want to have fun. I just want to have fun. I don't want to kill myself from the stupid bullshit design that they thought was good. Just kill me. Because that was a stupid idea as well. I mean, that was just stupid of me. For I know the PS2 version of this is way, way better. Because of the lack of spawning polar bears, and also the fact. In fact, the first tank isn't as much as a pain in the ass. Get under! Get on the damn thing! Please, stop! Thank you! God almighty! Forever has some bad beef with this stupid section. And there goes most of my health. If these stupid bears just stop spawning every 10 seconds, that'd be great. Oh, we gotta put infinite polar bears here. That'll shoot your ass down with almost no problem. Look, I just have beef, alright? I just get mad easily at this. I am easily angered in life. I got anger problems. Yep, and there it is. This asshole's back. That one's still on the building. And I gotta survive that. Gotta make sure I live that piece of shit. Go away, you little motherfucker! Come on! This is... Why? This whole thing isn't suited for platforming! Hell, this whole thing isn't suited... Be winnable in general. Like, for God's sake, did anyone play test this? Thought,
yeah, this is a good idea.
Yes, this is game design we think was. I am forever gonna bitch about this. Like, this is. And look, I'm almost out of health. And I'm pretty sure I can't get any more health. I'm pretty sure there's no more health items here. Ain't that great? Ain't that just... And because I'm pretty sure the guy's not down there anymore, so I think it's actually much safer to go here now. And again, sometimes it tends not to be, because I mean, these polar bears can just walk on water! I'm not kidding! They have walked on water before! Ark! Stay on the... I don't even like this. Why am I doing this? Somehow directly landed on top of me. That was most of my health. That was a lot of my health. Great! It's the cancer to this entire experience right here. Stay on the button. God, this cutscene takes forever. Gets rid of that. Okay, I do have the other thing in dynamite, just wanna make sure of that. And the asshole is on here! And a good chunk of my health has been depleted because of this stupid piece of shit! Yep, we kill that guy, and everyone spawns! Fuck you, fur fighters. Like, seriously, on this one. They get so focused on story alone. It's just so suddenly, just for this! There's this dog's ass! Bitch! Hole! I can't think of anything good on that one. Fuck. Behold, most of my health gone! All because of that stupid asshole on the roof! This was not good! Why did I think this was. I hate this level. I do not like this level. I have so many. How'd you shoot me through a wall? Yeah, if you want to win, you have to get lucky. Not only do you not look at the platform and dumb, the RNG is harsh. You need some dumb RNG to survive this horse shit. Considering there's only one health pickup that I found. One. And it's near the detonator. Go the fuck away! Wow, 28 health left! Whatever, can I... Oh, was that 16 health? Gee, that's it, but, you know, putting infinite spawning enemies is a stupid for, you know, they're trying to get onto platforming or trying to make a precision. Something precision is a stupid idea that has no place in any sort of medium. It's not that you make it hard. No, this is artificial. This is the artificial difficulty. This is artificially dog shit. Aside from the actual dog we're playing as right now. Like, for fuck's sake. If I had to get lucky with RNG for the enemies to just not be up there at that point in time, and to also make sure I don't get killed by enemy ammunition, and to make sure I had to do some platforming that doesn't really suit this game, then, you know, bad. Do you enjoy the dog shooting me? That stupid polar bear shooting me, you know, at every given moment? Oh wait, so... What I'm trying to say is... Fuck this place. Almost dead because of the stupid tank. It only gives me 50, which is stupid as hell, considering we're only one. I can't wait to be out of this place.
Okay, so the bitch isn't up here, so that's good. We just need to...
Shimmern! Just keep me on there for 10 seconds! I just want to beat the stage and never come back! And I mean I never want to come back! And when I say never, I mean straight up never! Like, beat this once, good, never coming back, done, stay dead. Gotta time with the move and jump. Gotta time everything. Gotta do this. Gotta do that. Gotta bitch complain every 5 minutes. Always 5 seconds here. Fuck. What am I saying? I don't know. I give up. I legitimately don't like this.
Why? Why did you just get me on there? Oh wait, that's right, because this is not really meant for platform! For platforming just like this kind of platforming. And also the fact we had to go, you know, on a tiny thing to jump off of. Why? Just let me on there. Oh my god. Stop. Keep me on there! Christ! My god, Gabe! To the stupid tank, and we can just move on to the second part. That's all I want. That's all I ever want. Is that so much to ask? Apparently it is, because you guys have everything done in my hand. Why does it suck so much? Yeah, this is what guys can do from Elden Ring. In terms of fucking awful. Legitimately fucking terrible. That puts a big, grating stain on everything nice in the world. Look!
goodness. Just jump off the ledge, get onto the tank before I have to kill you. I hate the bomb. I hate the bomb of it because it's how the hell you're supposed to aim this. And that's why I can't use the bomb method, because I'm not sure how this works. Fuck all of this shit. Can't redo bomb method. Jumping is horse shit. Why? Just let me land on stupid tank. I fucking hate this level. Anytime you try doing something good, it is just, it's just taken away in a microsecond by that, by all this shit. You gotta deal with a bunch of power bears, you gotta deal with horror, a platform that doesn't seem to work sometimes. Hell, I still remember the jump from the Dino Taco stage. What was it again? Oh yeah, the Rumpus Room. You know, we had to jump from the box to a shelf that you just barely can make. What the fuck is wrong with you there? Deal with a second tank now, and you gotta make sure you gotta make sure to survive. You gotta survive now. Yes. What's this? You're dead? Oh, don't worry. We could just kill ourselves next! Oh, that's right, you really can't do much because you're on a bad side! You really can't do much because of this stupid game! This game is terrible on a for this level! This game was good, but then it dropped so low because of this! Why do you do this to a game? God, this game's gonna give me a mental breakdown like no other. I'm about to quit this level and move on. That's even only impossible. Because this? Oh Lord. Does this suck the life out of me? And everything else from this game. There's only one health you'll pick up here. One, and you only get one. It doesn't come back. It doesn't come back until you die. So, you know, have fun with that. Now we gotta deal with two tanks. So yeah, we gotta deal with two tanks in this level. Great! One tank wasn't bad enough! Especially with the poor design name! The poor design choices they made to make this thing nearly impossible to do half the time! God, I hate this level. There are so many things wrong with this. And they thought this was okay. I'm not even sure they even played Tetris. Hell, I'm not even sure if Miyazaki even played Tetris Elden Ring because of God's Gin Duo, to be quite honest. I fucking hate you. Go eat shit. Seriously, how are you supposed to even land a shot in that thing normally? Because it looks like you're supposed to do it from the front. Which you can't even really do in the first place, so what's the point? Oh, come on, get me through that. Where did it see me? It still has bombs. What am I supposed to do? Like, seriously, what am I supposed to do there? Feels like what was clearly there, it seems more or less impossible. Make an attempt from here or not. Just
Gotta look out for the net. Go, go, go! Get back here, you little pussy! Not good, not good, not good! That's dumb! I lost so much of my health! Where are the bombs? Great. Either I get this or we're dead. Up where? Oh my god, I don't want to be here. How does anyone want to do this? Why can't I make the stupid jump? Why? I can't make the jump. It's impossible. How? Why is the jump so damn dumb? Why? Why every jump I have to do here is so goddamn stupid? Answer to this. Gotta be on that slope. I gotta jump from the slope down there. Yeah. I gotta be on the other side of this stupid thing. And that in itself is hard as hell. Nope, we lost. We lost that one. Because we just need to get in there. And we win it! But no! We can't win it because of the stupid things! Oh my god, it's almost terrible. This double has been nothing but a thorn on all my sides. God, do I really need to make it there without getting hit? My god. Wouldn't be too bad if I didn't lose so much health. That's why. There's... Please, just... Let me make it through this. Let me make it through this alive. Ah, oh, thank fucking god, we're done! We beat the level! This level is dog shit! This level is the worst thing ever! Frederick, you're dead to me! Ain't shit! Oh my god. Thank fucking god. Those 67 kills were probably just from this part. Not the part of, you know, not from the previous string, just this section. And I'm gonna do my... Good! Lose our health! We're getting... We're coming... Thank you, God, what a shield. ammunition. Oh. I always keep my shells. The shells are important right now. The bad place. I think you mean Satan? Because that's all this place was. This place was goddamn Satan. Now we just need to find where we need to go. Where is that boss arena? Oh yeah, such a probably put. Lord. I don't think this is the way to go. Not even close. Try this again! It feels so good to just never play that again. I beat the hardest level. I don't want to go back there again. I like video games. That's why I don't want to go back. I just faint over here. Oh. That's where it is. Now we just save Winnie and Mai. Okay, we gotta be Rufus for once. For these fights. The freeze one? What are we gonna do with freeze, Ray? Okay, Rufus, I hate to tell you this, but your wife, I don't know, man, maybe not the best catch right now. Oh god. Gotta be something we could do here. Yeah, that was not smart. That was just dumb. Hey, where does this take me? Under the wait a minute. Okay, freeze ray, so... Okay, so this is where we switch between Chang and Rufus. Okay, I think I get this. If I can. I can't figure out something. Oh wait, is the only... Okay, I get it. Oof. Nasty. Let's get some thermals and whatnot. How does the freeze thing do for us here? Because I can't figure it out. Step back in here. I do like the idea of having used combined forces to take down the boss and whatnot. Kind of a cool thing, to be quite honest. But they can't get us in here, so you know. Alright, let's get Chang some health and whatnot. Man, what do I wanna do here? Because stuff doesn't seem to really add too much, I guess. But we did something! Yeah, we gotta shoot this thing. That's the play here. Okay. Oh shit, there's laser eyes. What the hell was that? Run! Jesus Christ! Oof. Get away! Get away from me, you laser eyed fucker! Now I see what this is for! No wait, I still don't see what this is for. It didn't help! The pistol was stunning it! Jesus! Fucking laser eyes! No! Please don't hurt me! Please don't hurt me! Please don't hurt me! Please don't hurt me! Mine! We're almost out of pistol ammo. That's a first! Well, first in the wild. Now, I'm much safer in here at the moment.
And door.
I can only think of SpongeBob more at the moment. I don't know why. The indoor song. Bye, this is Chang. Please don't kill you! And please don't kill me, the hubby! Okay. She's back for more! Sweet mother of God! This bitch has endurance! The flame does way better. The flame's way better. It actually stuns. Okay, let's do it. Stack up on pistol. We're doing better with this than we did with the other ammo. Three, four, one, two, please don't kill me. One, two, please don't kill me. Oh, that's what we're doing! Okay, maybe the freeze beam was actually supposed to be the one. How come I worked at one time? Maybe I need to damage it enough. Ow! Oops, wrong one. We're doing pretty good, I hope. Maybe we could just do it's like using. Maybe we could just stick with using the thermal. Fire one and ice. Okay, good, good, good.
Maybe just take to the pistol and switch back. Why is something not working? Couple of cycles, that was good. That was solid stuff. All right, that was good. Okay, let's get Rufus back in here for this. I want to heal him up a bit more before we go out. This is a marriage of healing, and that's it. Right, can't go out there because we need Chang for that. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, no! Wayne, you bitch! I am your husband, now I don't love you! Alright, now we can make this quick now since I know what I'm doing. What did I get hit by? The foot? I understand. Not a man of the feet. Trust me, Rufus, I understand. Feet's weird. Just... Why? Oh wait, I'm actually in, man. Cool. Okay, I thought I was trapped. Okay, good. 82 is not bad. We can. Fine. You bitch. Why do you not work sometimes? Get out of my way! Good, good, good. Now we're on to the next phase. Just gotta start getting some thermal in. This should be good. You know, this actually should be decent enough handgun ammo. Go. You need to get, make sure this one. Gotta land on her 3 more times. Then we go on to the next phase, which I think will be the fun. Okay, that's how we. Okay, we gotta make sure she slows down. Good. I don't want to go out there without some extra handgun ammo and whatnot. I think that'd be the smart thing to do right now. Alright, I kinda like, this is fun. I'm having fun again. I feel good. I just want to get a little more handgun, while I'm at it. Keep a lookout. Wait for it. Go! Bring Rufus in. Because we're gonna try to outbeat her, will not? Outbeat the wives! Which actually, when I say it like that, actually sounds kinda wrong. Shit! Hey, look, we just gotta outdo it. We just gotta outbeat them. We gotta outbeat their team game of our own. I just need to know where the hell are they? This way. Wait, that was it? Oh! Holy shit, we're just going... We're just going in like that. Cool.
They go a go-go. There's no more children left, so we just gotta make sure we get to the end of each stage and whatnot. I'm, for one, excited, except for that one stage that would kind of suck, but it can't get worse than what we went through before. I gotta bring up my boy, Bungalow! Yeah! My boy! No! I can't get the... who needs them anyway? Here we are, the last world. HMS. Now, I'm hoping we have enough to beat the game. Your general will be soon preparing our final song. Okay. A carriage full of components for 25%. Mm-hmm. Are you sure? No. First. Bombs, we got enough. Eat shit, Peacock! So, we'll figure that out. That does not go so well. Wait a minute. Here we go, here we go. Launchers. Boo! They suck in this game. Like, for God's sake, there are rocket launchers and they're one of the underwhelming weapons in the entire game. Yeah, figure that one out. Figure that one out for yourself, because I can't. Okay, we're going that door later. Right now, I want to go up here and get the tokens because, well, you never know. And also, it heals me as well, so any bit of help works. Oh, sure. Could have been planned out better. A lot better. Oh, that was dumb.
Hello.
Alright, let's... Even when we're at the end of the game, I'm still concerned about my gold tokens. Go figure. Not this way yet. No, that door's closed. Hello. So that's okay. So we gotta figure out how to turn it. All right. Look at the ladder. Okay, was there a ladder around here? I don't think so. Thought there was. Okay, maybe we do need to go the other way since. Oh, it does open, huh? Here I thought it doesn't. Okay, let's do this. Starting a bit low. I'm a little low on health. It's pretty bad. Maybe I can find another character around here. No, armadillo! Come on! No, wait, it's not an armadillo. It looked like one. Well, I'm blind. Okay, good! Now I got this saved. For the time being, which is great. No, for real, like for real. Okay, we got something turned on. Move a lot of the engines on. Okay, we got move. Okay, we got to move the loader first, then turn on the engine of sorts. Okay. Not sure what their plan is, but we'll figure it out. I hope. Hey, there's a thingy up there. a glowing thingy. One of those smart things. Alright, 24! And 23! Never mind, just 24! I don't count! I've never been one of those people to, you know, do something called counting. Maybe this side has something. It feels good to see when an enemy dies, it stays dead. Now it's 23. Can we get 22 on our belts? Been here for now? 10 minutes? I'm hoping it doesn't take too long. Oh, wait, there's a door we haven't gone through yet. Be a little bit careful for now. Honestly, this one I'm just grabbing because I want some extra health. Should have been dead. Like that guy. My shotguns! No! Oh well. Far. Into. Okay, what's... It's a thingamabob. Sure, that's what we'll call it. Thank you. they want us to do with this?
Dare to pray you.
Increase first, but that's the cream, put the fire again. Okay. I just was not prepared for that. Okay. Okay. God, it's hard to shoot. Guy, I can't do anything. What is this? Why is this jank? This is dumb. This is just so dumb. Can't we control this? That's the problem with this thing or not. Cool. It went down. All right, we're good. It went down to 18. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, man. I still wonder what this is about. Like right here. What is this? Now we're getting more ammo for this thingamajig, which is good. Emma in the overworld, I should say, you know. I should be more clear about what I'm saying here. I think we're already there, so... what's that Sonic game up to at the moment? Okay, there's a part that's empty to place. Please contact the armory. Oh wait, that's how fair it's done. Yeah, buddy. Hey. Well, I'm not sure what that really does, so moving on. That was like six of them at once. Hell yeah! All right, let's keep this train going. That's just how I want to save that, honestly. I don't even bother to check this room. Right, that's the friendly fire room. We can't do anything there yet, right. Oops. Hey, wait, there's a thing there. Nope, we need to actually press it. Damn. We can't really reach that at all now, can we? We need Bungalow back. Wait, is this the way to Bungalow, or... No, wait, it's supposed to be a different way. There's a bug off in right there. In a room we didn't really, you know, clear out before, since I was just... I think I was in a panic with this bungalow at the time, which... Yeah, maybe that was the problem. Bungalow, you're back. Hmm. I see. So we can only do this one at a time then. That's what we do, huh? Okay. Let's blow these bitches up. Because I can. Yeah. Buddy. Wait, this is the friendly fire room, which we can't do yet. Oops. Wait, where does this take me? Huh. Okay, we got a boss. Bitch! That's at the top. The question is, I have no idea how to get to the top, so you know. Wait, we're already down there. And that's how we got here, right? Just there. Verify room is down that way. So if we keep going this way, we get. God damn it, I'm just so bad with directions. Okay, look, I'm not good with directions here. You know, like a map or like those kind of. What does this do? And now I don't want to leave.
We're about to crash! Oh. We just sawed them in half. Cool, thanks. Yeah, they can have fun with that. I just gotta figure out where I'm gonna be going. Wait, is there 100 in this? They never tell you. Cool. Kind of weird they don't do that. Like, you know, something you probably should do. Just saying, it's like, you know, like a thought. Like, you know, you should be telling us that. Huh? Just need to. Correctly this way. Wait, that ladder. Huh. It is. It. Oh shit! We gotta get Julia now. Our health is on the line! Well, Bungles is. Okay, so there's... Oh, there's more out there. Oh wait, there's a ladder. Oh wait, right here. Don't know how I managed to miss that, but we saw the ladder that's up here, so we're good. Good. Oh great, not this again. Spinning platforms are weird in this game. Okay, if you go on Bongo, you have to walk all the way along your back, or just Julia, who doesn't have a pleasant inferior jump. But moral of the point is, we just need to get to this
king.
Yeah, buddy. Now, who cares? Keep the key. Okay, I don't care, Dad. We're good. Okay, now I need to go back quite a bit. Wait, what's this? Please place with the pot. Please contact the armory. Okay, we gotta come back to that a little bit later, which shouldn't be too long from now. Hey, what the hell is that? Really? Wait, you guys go through the pipes like that? Cool, that's actually kind of nice. Let's check this shit out, why not? Hey, it's Tweak. We gotta use him for something, I guess. Let's do it. Oh, shit. I still hate that. We'll come back to that room later. Right now, I want to use that sleep room key. It's a good thing there's a fast travel thing there, since, you know, sleep room's right literally here. Fuck yeah, dude! Alright, that's not my shotgun. That's my shotgun! That's better. God damn it. I don't know how I managed to miss that many shots with a shotgun. Like, don't ask me. Friendly fire codes. Oh, this could be good. Oh, we gotta go back up there? Come on! Actually, you know what? No. That's not a problem. Because we have the easy way back. Let's go! There's the hard way to win, and then there's my way of doing it. My way's the winning way. Suck it, nerds. Plus we still have 26. Not too many on the tokens, but that's a whatever case in it. For now on that. Alright, I was trying to get Bungalow back for the rest of this. Bungalow or Chang? You know what? Bungalow, because we have just a platform and whatnot, so
Bongo Fang is pretty close to here, so yeah. Correctly, this is the... Nope, that's yet the Fairy Fire Room, which... Always getting that mixed up, no matter what I do. Alright, let's bring out the good boy. Wait, we can go out here, right? Oh yeah, we can't... Oh, that's right, we fought that... Oh yeah, we fought that one ship. It died like a bitch. Let's just stay in one spot here, and I'm pretty sure this is where one of them comes. Maybe we should try aiming for a closer area. There we go. That's how we should be doing it. Let's go! Nice! Three ships to go, and I think we know where they are now. Oops. I got a little I think I got a little too trigger happy. I'm not sure how to feel about that. I gotta try to find health around here. Let's do that first, and then we just go for. Okay, maybe I don't want to search. Got some pet stuff in here. Could use it right about now. Come on, we gotta get Tweak. Perfect! Oh, come on. Ow. This is a... this is Rico's area. Yeah, we already got smart things ready. Farmers are good. Alright, we're getting our ammo back. Surely, that's good. Let's go. I should never mind a New Quack Museum with a section and whatnot. Interesting idea. It is like a callback then. Interesting. Why? Come on. I want my token, damn it. Stupid as hell. I press the wrong button every time. Why? You're a dickhole. God, I hate these enemies so much. Screw it. No longer interested. Just because of a lobster boy here. It's only because these enemies are just that much of a pain in my ass. So all this just leaves me here. Not worth it. Considering there's still 3 more ships to destroy. Yeah, dude, not even worth it. Ooh. Wasn't I here before? Oh, we're back in the circle, huh? Hey, is this that? Wait. I missed the one to ship area, huh? I feel like we need to go all the way back. Great. Yeah, that's how I feel. This is where Chang was. It's not that far back. Now, where was the thing? Had to be like here somewhere. I can't read that. Great. Now we need to thank you.
Not sure if my plan of having is gonna work, which it probably won't. I'm not even sure why I'm doing this plan in the first place, but yeah, we'll see. Is there anything that brings up as radiation from this room and whatnot? No, we did overload the system, so you know. Yeah, that shit is kinda bad. My wife. Alright, let's get Chang in.
Wake self, please.
Oh, come on, I pressed the jump button. This is a little faster, honestly. Like this. Because we... Right. Huh. Okay, so I guess it does not save that. Okay. And now we know. Try to find two more things. Nah, that's just rough on its own. Well, nah. Oh, damn. There we go. There we go down hallways. Well, I am a very stumped boy. Yes. Stage freak about now, you know, I never even looked at that. Yeah, there's a teleporter. So you know. So this is the beginning of the stick. Oh.
Huh. I think I missed something.
I need to do this all four times. Wow, that's annoying. Like, they did not make the clear, like, I saw only one airship. And again, there's like four different types of missiles. There's also four different buttons. Why give me four different buttons at that point? What's your sick plan here? I'm being serious on this one. Like, what the hell is your sick plan here? Could have completed this, I don't know, 2 minutes ago. If it weren't for that, because my train of thought was like, okay, probably not going to do the same thing again. There's probably stuff. And again, you're feeling air for, I think, just on us, so you know, I should probably. I don't know. My train of thought's weird. I just didn't think it would happen. I just didn't think that'd be right. Go back to the steam room. I think it's the steam room. I have no idea. I mean, 81? Yeah, we're good. I think that means we explored enough. Well, I pressed it. Let's check again. Also, let's try to get Twig while we're at it. I did press.
What do you mean the missile pod is we just this game sucks. Yeah, the guy I'm seeing is giving me very mixed signals, so yeah, I don't know what it wants from me. What if I can I wanna see if I can make that. That's all it was. Ah well, moving on. Okay, very top. And pray that the shotgun, the weapon I use a lot. Okay, wonder what this does. Damn you! Dun, 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 dun. Ship to ship. Not sure how good that is, or bad. Okay, it isn't this, so there was only one for this. What the hell do I do for the last two then? Huh, what even are the last two? I'm missing two. Where the hell are two? Where in God's name? Where have we not gone yet? Oh, I didn't even see this. So where's the last one then? Thank you. though, so that doesn't help. They are not specific on where the hell, these things are. And I mean genuinely, they're not specific. I need to find the last one. Where's the last ship? I know there's only three here, so that doesn't help matters for that. Nothing here. Dickish. Just throwing that in the back there. Come on. Thank you.
think it just went backwards. Yep. Check this real fast. Is there something on the left? YouTube, show me the way, because more guys do not help me here. I get confused easily now. What the hell is this?
healed up. Reload it there. Okay, this version is different than the PS2 version. What the heck? Welcome to One Airship Hell. Where nothing of value has been added right now at the moment. I go.
one already destroyed. That guy, I don't know where I'm going next. What was this one? Well, that one. Oh yeah, the slate room. Oh, I don't think the guy ever showed up for me. That's why I thought there was nothing. Right. I've been tricked by that mother. Killed them already? I have no idea where. Thank you.
do need to write that in there. I need to find a... Right. Well, that was a pain in the ass. Jump over. Guess we gotta do it like this. Come on! It's not this way. God damn, we gotta go through. Salvage this? Maybe. No, not even. Come on. Go, 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 go. What? How? I just... That's
actually annoying. Like, I was not even near the fire. No way. This game sometimes. I swear I made it in the hole. It just no, get out of the door! There was another gunner. Who put another gunner out there? The fire is annoying enough. Like, how am I supposed to stop it when I'm constantly burning to death? Seems counterproductive at that point. Gotta stop typing on Discord with someone while playing at the same time. Not productive. That's so dumb! How do I just get slid out? It's not even pot. How? No. How? Just tell me fucking how. God, I hate this. That stupid thing's annoying. Oh, is that easy? Just I hate these jumps. Like, so how? I'm on that thing. I shouldn't be slipping. I should not be slipping. Why does it keep slipping me out? Seriously! on the thing! See, for the love of God! I'm annoyed now, come on! Because I hate waiting for that thing! Starting to have some actual beef with this game. Some legitimate ass beef. Because this is proving to be much. Like Christ almighty, these later stages are now really getting on my nerves. Oh, I'm sorry. You made a jump? Nah, you did not. Nah, 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 nah. Fuck off! Die. Oh, now you decide to make it? Oh, I want to make one.
I hate this section more than anything else right now. I swear to God.
And off the how did you not go in the door? How did you fail to not go in the door? Makes no sense. Guys, always with the dumbest shit possible. It's like, nah, you're not going for the door. It just doesn't do that. Like that. Oh yeah, and it was the nerve you overshoot this thing, which I'm not sure if you could. And a Chang teleporter. They have to put the Chang one here, not bungalow, just Chang. And for whatever reason, I figured you're supposed to make it through here, and it's just stopped you out. I fucking hate some of this so much. I really hope the next two stages we're doing, the next two stages after this, are better than this. For the door. I'm now really getting sick of this. And I mean really, really sick of this. Always go through the door. Die. Go for hole. Fall out somehow. Like, come on. You really think we have no goddamn traction? Like, seriously, it's the simplest, shortest slope. and you're treating it like we're goddamn ice skating on soap. Seriously, why? It can't be that steep. I hate this jump. I hate having to bring this back every time. Every time we fail the jump, we have to use this again to bring it back, which is easy to do with the stupid, impossibly steep slope from that stupid hole in the wall. Just walk in there before we get there. I don't care anymore. Of course we can make it on there. Oh, you had to activate. Wait, you didn't have to activate the sprinkler system? That's how you do it? That? There's no. You have to manually. That's ridiculous. Eat shit and die. Wrong thing, jackass. Aim. Why is there no? I swear to God, nothing hit. Why? Why is it that now nothing hits? Excuse the fuck me. Hit this fucker. Game, come on. Give me a break. God, the radical's not even going on the thing! Why can't you just hit this motherfucker? There's no way you can make something this annoying! Aim for this stupid bitch! Please! Fuck! Oh my God! You can't. It didn't wanna aim on him. Now I'm beyond pissed. This is beyond pissed now. This isn't normal anymore. There was literally no reticle in this guy. I couldn't properly aim at him. It would not stay on him. For the love of... And I have to do this again because I... Fuck this stupid piece of shit. Fuck!
I hate this fly. I hate this thing.
I hate this thing so much.
I hate you so much.
Why? Finally!
What a joke.
I need some energy. Have an ammunition, huh?
Of course, we need Joy effort. That's not the cat lady. He's down here.
I get that. save this and we'll call it for the day. So I guess to this we'll have to say... Wait, which one is this? No, it's not gonna tell us. I think this double is next. You know, that was such in our head. We should have gotten that token. The V100, that's where we're at. Let's save this first and then we'll come. Alright. Thank you for everyone who's tuned in to my suffering today of nonsense. No, not as bad as yesterday, so it's good for once. Well, I hope you enjoy me here tomorrow. We actually will finish up Fur Fighters. Because I'm feeling done with this game slowly and surely. See you then.
Game over. Goodbye for now.